I'm Doug Bunnel. I'm the clinical director of Eating Disorder Treatment of New York, EDTNY is our shorthand, Monte Nido's first program here in New York City. I've known Carolyn Costin for over 20 years. This program really travels well. This is a high quality, sort of really strongly supported by research approach to working with people with this intense devotion to the patient's experience of what it means to get better and this full commitment to really getting fully better. I really think there are very few models that resonate as deeply with me is sort of what Carolyn has defined. Our vision for Monte Nido East is to really bring the same core programming, the same basic philosophy of treatment, and this comprehensive commitment to full recovery to the East Coast. Up till now, folks who wanted to access Monte Nido services needed to go out to the West Coast. Our hope is to really establish that same sort of service out here in New York City. We're on West 72nd Street near Columbus, for those of you who know the area. So as you come off the elevator, you'll see our fairly small waiting area. The administrative office is right in front of you. If you step down that hall, you'll find my office that I share with Dr. Ken Willis, who's our medical director. We have a small therapy office off that space where we do assessments and sort of some family meetings. As you come down to the left of the administrative office, you'll step down a small step and find our main group room on your right. This is where most of the therapy takes place in our program. It's a large space that actually doubles as a yoga space as well. You'll find artwork that you'll actually see is quite consistent across the Monte Nido family of sites. As you leave the group room and you come down a long hallway, you'll find the client lounge. We try to make it feel like a home, and I think we really believe that creating a setting that doesn't feel particularly institutional is part of what makes it easier for people to connect, talk about what is really going on for them, and really let themselves engage in a relationship that feels real. So a lot of work takes place in between sessions, and I think that's one of the key markers of a quality program, when you've created a space in which work is happening even when people aren't in session. As you leave the client lounge, we find another family therapy room, sort of multi-purpose therapy room, and a smaller group room. As you come out of that space and up a step, you'll find our nutritionist's office. If you come down to that office, take a right down this long hall. This is actually my favorite part of the building. And just it's sort of the light and the color and sort of the peacefulness of this back part of our space is just really, I feel, inviting. You'll see the dining room, which I think is just a spectacular space in terms of light and just the atmosphere. And then my favorite room, which we call the bamboo room, in which we're sitting right now, just is a pretty tranquil space, and this is every therapist's favorite room to run sessions in. So we help. Actually, clients are sort of signing up early for sessions in the bamboo room. As you come out of the bamboo room and come back towards the front of the building, we're gonna take a right-hand turn and walk through the kitchen area. We actually have a chef who's worked hard with our nutritionist and our nutritional team at Monte Nido to design really sort of high quality food that meets the nutritional requirements of our patients. We've tried to be very thoughtful about laying out a sort of framework for people to step up into more and more responsibility and ownership of what's going on with food. This is an outpatient program, so it's really critical that they get the opportunity to practice new skills with food in an environment that gives them sort of a range of freedom and autonomy with that. As we come through the kitchen, as we're back to the waiting area where we started, and that really is sort of the circle of EDTNY. Thank you for coming to the Monte Nido website and really sort of looking into EDTNY. I'm fully committed to providing the best quality eating disorder services to patients and their families here in the New York City area. And the commitment to quality and the commitment to full recovery, I think, is really sort of noteworthy and so meaningful to me. So I look forward to meeting you.